Well, he's run from 5/8 to a mile, and each race was sort of different, so I don't know what's going to happen this time, but I think he has enough speed that he should be able to secure a good position to the into the first turn. I think he gained a lot of experience. He got pinched at the start, and he was boxed in coming down the lane, and he handled everything pretty well, so he's got a great temperament, and I hope nothing bothers him on Saturday.